Sports Center Top 10 Plays. I'm Drew Wheeler along with Peter Howard and Tyler Sandora. Number 10, Paul Gasol with a nice dribble steal around the back and again, and no look pass for the two-hand jam. That was an amazing play around the back and a no look pass for the two-hand jam. Paul Gasol gets a lot of credit for that one. Josh Smith, good touchdown! Oh yeah. Snoop Dogg's just like, oh man.
Snoop Dogg likes.
Number 8, Vince Carter gets the inbound pass. Fadeaway hits it to send the game to overtime. Nice fadeaway three by Vince Carter. He's pumped. Then, you go to overtime. Inbounds on the alley-oop, over the head dunk, and he wins it for the Nets. Great two plays by Vince Carter there.
Snoop Dogg.
Russell Westbrook catches an alley-oop off the glass and throws it down. Snoop Dogg looking impressed. His real name is actually now Snoop Lion, and he is impressed. He should change his name back to Snoop Dogg. I think he was better.
Number 6, Allen Iverson, blocked by LeBron James. And there it is again. And again, LeBron James throws another monster block down to deny 2 points.
Number 5, Dwayne Wade. Some up top crosses him up and right in the lane for the dunk. Great play. Bobcats had no idea what to do. Drove through all 5 of them to dunk it.
Brendan Roy up. There he goes. Threw a fadeaway shot and he makes it at the buzzer and to beat the Rockets. Brendan Roy with an amazing shot to beat the Rockets.
Snoop Dogg wishes he could do that. Number 3, Dwayne Wade makes a great save on the ball going out of bounds and then throws the alley-oop pass to Dacon Cook, who throws it down. Looking at it again, a big alley-oop.
Number 2, Dwayne Wade steals the ball. A few seconds left on the shot, pulls up for a fadeaway three-pointer, and he hits it!
Oh, yeah.
Buzzer beater Dwayne Wade, great play on the Chicago Bulls. Just steals the ball, dribbles down the court, and makes the jumping three-pointer.
And by the way,
he does jump it up on the stands.
Snoop Dogg right now wanting to see the number one play. This is Devin Harris losing the ball, recovers it, and hits a half-court buzzer beater. Snoop Dogg is like, whoa. And he loses the ball, gets it back, takes the shot right before you could see the millisecond. Snoop Dogg just looking like, make it in the basket. Make it in the basket, yeah.